In this case, the heel and toe action is being used, but the toe is not in contact with the plate. This is where a degree of tolerance is given the pitcher. When the pitcher, after taking the signal, drops back from the toe position, a natural loss of contact with the plate occurs. This is acceptable provided the pitcher does not physically push back away from the plate. If he physically pushes back to create a wider stance, then this should be considered an illegal action.